is a refined the refining of the yam rice. Yam rice is called Saligapa. Yam corn is called Yawa Kapa. The yam corn, the yam rice, Saligapa, Yawa Kapa. So just as the yam rice means that this rice will be ripe soon. Before the rice is ripe, before the corn is ripe, you should protect them. Otherwise, you will lose them. The, you know, the time, you know, in Myanmar also like around the November, usually in the upper bound, that time the yam rice is about to ripe. That moment is usually, you know, the pearls from the different directions they come. They pick up, they eat, they cut off the, you know, the rice, you know, plants. So it is very important to, you know, protect them. Otherwise, sometimes because of some insects may fall onto their feet. So this Saligapa Yawagapa should be protected by the farmer. Similarly, your Nimega should be protected very well. Similarly, more example is a Kattiya Mahesiya, Chakavati Kapo, Rekhi Kapo. Chakattiya Mahesiya is a minor case. Finally, the queen, Chakavati Kapo, Kappa Yam, the fetus. F-O-E-T-U-S, fetus, mother's womb. The fetus of the universal monarch. This fetus will be born late, will be in the future universal monarch. The universal monarch fetus, I don't know how to translate. Anyway, Chakavati Kappa, like, you know, Chakavati Kappa also, you know, the universal monarch to be. Bodhisattva also, we chanted the Bodhisattva, the Buddha to be. He also, universal monarch to be. Chakavati Kappa, Sarukya, Rakhi Kappa, Viya. Just as the fetus, so which will be universal monarch, which will be born as a universal monarch, should be protected very well by the queen. Similarly, the young rice, the young corn, which should be protected by the mama. Similarly, this Nimbira should be protected very well. How? Avoided and suitable places and so on. Resorting to the suitable places and so on. So don't go to the Asabaya places, for example, very noisy place. You have to prepare Nimbira, other than don't go to the supermarket. Your Nimbira will disappear. Don't go because maybe, you know, one of the you are friends, they can invite you or not. Today, maybe young or another, then we are very in the life of such. A famous actor will perform there. So now you will have the free ticket. At the moment, you have the, you know, like a pre-bargaining maker. At the same time, this actor also, you are very interested in. What do you choose? So if you choose a concert, then you are pre-bargaining maker will disappear. These noisy places are unsuitable places for the meditation practitioner. Atana even Rakhetu. Puna Puna Manasikara was in a hope. We don't let Kamayetu. Dasa Vida Apana Posa Samarita Muria Samara Yojita. Even Rakhetu. Puna Puna Manasikara was in a hope. We don't let Kamayetu. Dasa Vida Apana Posa Samarita. We are Sapada Yojita. Now we are nearly, you know, the we're almost reach after the Sapada. We're going to the text. Atana Devo Rakhetu Puna Puna Manasikara was in a whole day good of the Kamehu. That's how we have Abana was a sambarita. Sambarita should be endowed. Should be endowed. Should be completed. Should be completed. Atana evo lekhek. Puna puna manasikara vasena bhote guroni kamayeno. Okay, how many times? Rakayova Kamayova. Rakayova Kamayova. Puna Puna Manasikara was in a by observing the game thing. Okay, good only Kamayova. Kamayali, Kamayi. Kamayali, Kamayi. As a letter, it is a Kachati. Kachati, Kamayi. Okay, I'm going to do that sentence.
So two times we eat, every day we take shower.
Similarly, we observe this, you know, the kick in our mind, this upajara samadhi, pribhaga nimlaya, every day again, like, you know, you are seeing something you love very much. So otherwise, this nimlaya will not develop again. That is why, you know, he gives examples. Khatiya mehesiya, tekawadika, you know, how important, politically very important, socially very important. So the woman, the queen, she knows she is pregnant. The one who will be born is will be surely universal monarch. She will protect this son. Even the risk in her life. You see? That is, you know, how important it is. Sometimes, you know, she might risk our life for protecting this son. Like, you see, in some, you know, stories, you know, the woman or, you know, the queen, they have, you know, their son, that maybe, you know, she wants their son to be a king in the future. But, you know, unfortunately, they are, you know, rises, you know, could be detached. Like, you know, some people, you know, they take power. The queen, you know, the queen ran away, the king, you know, is a crypt. But the queen, you know, even more, you know, life, she protects herself because this is where we will inherit the legacy of this country. So it is no needless to say for the universal monarch. It is extremely important. So, you know, this Chakravarti Gaba is compared with this pre-programming, how important it is. If you don't protect them, then will finish. It is not like a Vipassana. Vipassana is okay anywhere you go, everything is your object of the, you know, Vipassana. You hear, okay, here and here. When you see, when you keep playing, that will be your object of the, you know, the Vipassana meditation. But Anapana, you know, the Samatha is completely different. Because of this, it is the people, you know, they continue to develop the Anapana city or maybe other Samatha Kamatha the meditation, they should live in the secluded place, in the quiet place, apart from the people. Otherwise, you are Samadhi, will not be developed. Samadhi, okay, morning you go to Samadhi, and when you are chatting with other people, you are Samadhi, okay, okay. And then you and the start from the beginning again, in the afternoon, okay, you meditate, and then you go to Samadhi. After the Samadhi, you know, the Thopo is coming, so with the news, like your mind is distracted, you know, your Samadhi is broken. And then you go to the afternoon, in the evening, every day the Samadhi is broken. So start from the very beginning, never finish. So because of this, the commentator, you know, they advise us to avoid unsuitable places. Stay away from the internet. I think now we should go to another place, internet or Facebook. So eight asapagas. So, you know, I heard, you know, this is a funny story. You know, one man, he is a, you know, he became a man when he was old, you know, maybe when he was at the time about 45 or 50 something. He became a man and he lived in the cemetery. He practiced meditation. So maybe some years he lived alone. Now, you know, maybe, you know, he also sometimes, you know, both hands, you know, to see the people, and the people he had, people talk about Bible or this. And then, you know, he wanted to try, you know. And, you know, unfortunately, we don't know, one donor, you know, offered him a smartphone. Okay. But he is very, he became very interested in the smartphone. So then, you know, the someone said, Sayadaw, your smartphone is very nice, but without Bible, without Facebook, your phone is nothing. So, you know, and then, you know, okay, now he makes someone to install. Then, you know, after installing, he has no followers. He has account. But anyone he knows, he called them, okay, add me, you know. I think now he may no longer live in the cemetery was, I don't know. But you know, the Samadhi is a complete broken. This Samadhi is very dangerous. two, you know, like this one, can just find the one samadhi easily. So that, you know, man, he never talked with anyone before. Later, you know, he called Allah, you know, man, his friends. Okay, please help me, because he has no follow up. You see? Okay. This internet of maybe just for maybe one of the asamadhas. Uriya samadha, Georgia. Equalness, equality of the Uriya. Equality of the Uriya, or evenness of Uriya, should be practiced. That's a work day, that's a wizard you have to go down the middle. That's a way in the way. Chitukka, Pajaka, Janani, Nibata. I want to tell you, that's a work.
That's a work. That's a wizard in the way. That's a way in the way. Chitukka, Pajaka, Janani, Nibata.
Okay, Nibata. The four kinds of the jhana, all of the five kinds of the jhana rise in that nimitta. In that nimitta is a big one. According to Bhakta Dukkabina, regularly, as such, in the Visuddhimagga. According to the order, set by the in the Visuddhimagga. That's the word, katintasa. So we can also translate this word as a dated. For the one who make effort like this. That's the word you have to give by tasa eo. For the one who makes effort like this. According to the order set in the Visuddhimagga. The four kinds of the jhana, the five kinds of the jhana, rise in that nimitta. That's my nimitta, nituka, pajaka, jhana, nibbata. Even nibbata, nituka, pajaka, jhana, nibbata, sarakana, uvatana, vasena, kamatana, vatito, parisove, patuka, matadeva, jhana, pejaha, karahi, Vasaipata, Paguna, Gata, Nama, Rupa, Bhavata, Gata, Vipassana, Kata, Kata. So, Isama, Padita, Uthaya, Asasa, Pasasana, Samudiyo, Krajakayo, Tati, Kenjati, Pasati. Yadani, Kamara, Kakri, Dhamma, Manaya, Pasatenya, Purisasa jati jam vayama kati jam vato samjana eva vivukaya jati keja kati jam asasa asasa. Okay, now this is a time break.
Kamatana, who would it do?
Sanlepana, Bhuvudana, have you seen this world? Have you seen? Did you see? Where? The very beginning. Sanlepana, Bhuvudana. Sanlepana, Bhuvudana, Bhuvudana, Bhuvudana. Bhuvudana. Now, okay, Paṭisambhidāmagga. What is the taste of Paṭisambhidāmagga? How many native kids? Everyone knows. Paṭisambhidāmagga. Paṭisambhidāmagga connected to which word? Bhikkhu. Paṭisambhidāmagga. Paṭisambhidāmagga. What is Paṭisambhidāmagga? Paṭisambhidāmagga. Paṭisambhidāmagga means who wish to, who want to reach. What is the object of the Paṭisambhidāmagga? Who want to reach the Paṭisambhidāmagga of love? Fruition consciousness. How? Sanlakana upasana vasena kamatana bodhita. Who develop, who wish to reach phala of fruition consciousness after developing the meditation by means of vipassana and the magga. Because after the magga there is pho, phala. Phala is a pineapple. Phala. Who want to hear, you know, phala is a focused. Who wish to reach, attain fruition consciousness after what? After developing meditation by means of sanakana mudra. There is a man. This man has already attained the jhana, all of the jhanas. At the same time, he wants to reach flat, you know, the sotapati, garagami, nagami, atapati, he wants to reach. So that man, what should he do? The deva jhana, pinya kare vasipata prabhuna kaka. That man should do, he should, you know, vasipata bhaguna kattava. Vasipada bhaguna kattava, we were going to translate briefly, mastery, reaching the mastery of that jhana in five ways. Pejahi akarehi. Bhaguna also means learned. Bhaguna also means learned script. Vasipada also reach master. So now we will translate that together to make it more understandable. Having reached the mastery of the tatjana in five ways. Nama rupa bhavata peto. After bhavata peto, determining or defining, discriminating, what is nama, what is rupa? Nama rupa bhavata jnana. Nama rupa bhavajana, he discriminates. This is nama, this is rupa. Vipassana patapeti, he causes, he establishes vipassana. So after attaining the jhana, how do you get mega phala? Okay, so this is a very, how do you say, informative. You need to be master of this jhana in five ways. Then you need to try, you need to discriminate nama and rupa. In this way you should develop a ten path. So in samapattita bhutaya asasa pasasa samudiyo kreja kayoja tike jhani pasasa. Kathan how? How does it develop? So he samapati to bhutaya. Samapati here means jhana samapati. Jhana samapati, kala samapati. What is it? Samapati absorption. Absorbing into the jhana is a jhana samapati. You are in the jhana. Jhana samapati. You are in the kala samapati. Nothing special. Samapati to bhutaya. He absorbs into the jhana and emerge from the jhana. Asasa pasasana samudiyo kareja kayoja chikin jari pasani. He sees the origin of the asasa pasasana. In the jhana, why he is in the jhana, he cannot contemplate vipassana. No? Why he is in the jhana, he cannot develop vipassana meditation. That is also important. He has to emerge from the jhana. Then he has to see the origin of in breathing or breathing is karecha, kaya, and chitta. What is the origin? What is the cause of asasa, prasasa? Asasa, prasasa, the cause is karecha, kaya, and the chitta. Chitta and the karecha, kaya is the origin of the asasa, prasasa. Without karecha, kaya, without mind, no asasa, prasasa. Why this asasa, prasasa arises? Because of karecha, kaya, or kamecha, kaya. Because of mind. Okay. Yata hika mara kekri dhamma manaya past tense urisa sada tijya vayana padeja vato sanjana ewa mungu kaayata jekeja padeja asasa pasasa. Okay, I want you to read that sentence.
Karachakaya is born by Kara. Who is Kara?
No. This, you know, Karachakaya also the other name of the Kamacha.
Kamacha Rupa.
Kamacha, Karachakaya is one of the branches, one of the Kamacha Rupa. Karachakaya. You can find, you know, the definition of this Karachakaya easily in the, you know, Ugas communication books. So basically what we should know is prajagaya is rupa. Chaitya is nama. Nama is rupa. That is the key one. Yatai kamara gagriya dhamma manaya. Kamara gagriya. Because, you know, the time is very limited now. We are in 20 minutes, so I could not spend the time by defining the word. Although, to define the word, it may take 10 minutes or 15 minutes. So I want to finish this upasana because of this. If you want to know how this karanya